Now let's add the opposite heel drop to our rudiment series. There you go. And you notice at the end, I just kind of varied the ideas in the pattern. You can make up any combination of these toe and opposite heel sounds. Have fun. Now let's look at some variations combining our quarter notes with eighth notes.